Alright guys, what is up? Reaper Reviews, coming at you with another e-juice review today. Today's review, Fruit Twist e-liquid, Tropical Pucker Punch. It comes in 0, 3, and 6, and you can get it for $24.99 off of vapordna.com. It comes in 0, 3, and 6, and you can get 260 mils in a pack, or you can get it in 120 mil. So I'm going to give this flavor, I'm going to try this flavor, and I'm going to tell you guys what I think about it. Oh, it smells good too, guys. Guys, here's Tropical Pucker Punch. Alright guys, Tropical Pucker Punch, it's very tasty. I feel like I just put a thing of Hawaiian Punch on my dripper, and I'm vaping straight fruit punch. It's a great summertime flavor. I have it currently in a 6. It's very, very smooth for a 6. So I'm gonna hit it again, and just because it's such a good flavor. Alright guys, I've gotten some questions about whether I actually inhale or I just straight blow out the vapor. No, I inhale the flavor full, so it just doesn't look like it in the videos, but I did. It's very tasty. I actually got it up at All City Vapes from Donnie, same as usual. Hashtag Dino Steep, and guys, if you're not a part of it, go on Facebook and join the Wolf Pack and the Dino Steep page. Also, check out Donnie's channel. He does really, really good reviews. This flavor is definitely up to par, guys. It's definitely a good flavor. I highly recommend it. It is Reaper. It's Reaper Cool approved. It's very delicious. So until next time, guys. I'm Reaper Reviews, and vape up the club. Peace.